are confused what is electrical resistance and what is a resistor, then watch the video. The opposition offered by a substance to the flow of electric current is called its resistance. The device which resists the current flow is called a resistor. The cause is resistor and the effect is resistance. Since current is the flow of free electrons, resistor is the opposition offered by the substance to the flow of free electrons. This opposition occurs because atoms and molecules of the substance obstruct the flow of these electrons. Certain substances, that is metal such as silver, copper, aluminium, etc., offers very little opposition to the flow of electric current and are called conductor. On the other hand, those substances which offer very high opposition to the flow of electric current are called insulator, that is glass, rubber, mica, wood, etc. It may be noted here that resistance is the electric friction offered by the substance and cause production of heat with the flow of electric current. The moving electron collides with atoms or molecules of the substance, and each collision resulting in the liberation of minute quantity of heat, and this technology used to make incandescent lamp. Current flows through a resistor generates heat. The heat creates light energy. The unit of resistance is ohm and is represented by the Greek letter omega. The resistance R of the material of length L and area of cross section A is given by R is equal to rho L by A. Rho is a Greek letter and it is called resistivity or specific resistance of the material. Its value depends upon the nature of material and temperature. The SI unit of specific resistance is ohm meter. For example, the specific resistance of copper is 1.7 into 10 to the power minus 8 ohm meter. It means that if you take a copper wire 1 meter long and having an area of cross section of 1 meter square, then resistance of the piece of copper will be 1.7 into 10 to the power minus 8 ohm. Now, mainly we use carbon resistor and it looks like this. Nowadays, in almost every electronics device, a very small size resistor is used, which is called surface mount device or SMD. The purpose of such uses is to reduce the size of the electronics device like mobile, laptop, etc. If you want to calculate the resistance of a color code resistor, then you have to follow the chart or use any resistor calculator present in App Store or at Google. The last color in a color code resistor indicates tolerance of the resistor. Gold plus minus 5%, silver plus minus 10%, no color plus minus 20%. Please note that if the temperature is increased of a conductor, then the resistance increase. I hope you understand what is electrical resistance and resistor is.